great port of the South China Seas is almost cut off from the rest of the world, for Japan's blockade of the China coast now extends from Tientsin south to French Indochina. Locomotives consigned to Chinese firms have lain on the sidings for weeks. 4,500 trucks are idle as Japan tries to break China's resistance. Drums of petrol for Chinese...